Welcome to the beautiful W.K. Kellogg Auditorium, the home of the brass band of Battle Creek. My name is Jens Lindemann, and I'm the soprano cornet player in the band. We've planned a very, very special program for you this evening, designed to take your minds off of the problems we're all facing. We wish the whole band could be here tonight, and you know the reasons why that just can't happen. However, thanks to the help of the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, Rick and Linda Sumas, Jan and John Shedd of Albion, Battle Creek Unlimited, and Oaklawn Hospital, we can present a small portion of the band that you can watch in the safety of your own homes. So for the next hour, let's set our minds free and forget about viruses. Simply relax and enjoy the evening.
Hi there, I'm William Russell. I play tuba for the brass band of Battle Creek. Now, one thing you really should know, if it's not apparent yet, is that all the musicians of the band really love this town. It's like a second home to a lot of us, and the band is like a second family. We're gonna play one of my favorite tunes. This is from my home state, all right? I'm originally from Louisiana. Okay, so we're gonna bring the party spirit to you with When the Saints Go Marching In. And be ready, it's got a little twist to it.
Still rolling, take two, Saints Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Our next number is from the Duke Ellington Library, the great swing era, and this was a tune made famous by Cootie Williams. It's entitled Echoes of Harlem. This particular arrangement was done by the great Luther Henderson. It's also going to feature the trumpet playing the bottom end of a toilet plunger. Now, I tell kids all the time, there's many things you can buy secondhand, a trumpet, a clarinet, a piano, a toilet plunger, never. You have to get one brand new. So I did. This morning I ran down to Lowe's and I picked one up, so when you see it, you'll know it's a first-hand mute. This is Echoes of Harlem by Duke Ellington as arranged by Luther Henderson. Our next piece was composed by Astor Piazzolla, the king of tango. In fact, he wrote so many tango numbers that he is absolutely legendary, and one of them is entitled Libertango. Now, the tango, of course, is danced by two partners. In many ways, it's a metaphor of life itself, two people dancing together. But there's also the tempestuous nature of Latin culture. So we have people playing soloistically, battling for attention, and then coming together in harmony at the end. This is our rather fiery rendition of Piazzolla's Libertango.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Adam Unsworth. I play horn with the brass band. It's been great playing here with such versatile musicians. I'm here to introduce Mozart's Ave Verum, which is a piece Mozart wrote very late in his life, actually 6 months before he passed. It's an undeniably gorgeous piece of music, not written for brass quintet originally, but written for chorus, orchestra, and organ. And it's the kind of piece that will just send you off into the heavens in another world, and hopefully it's something that you will really enjoy in this program.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Rich Kelly. I'm playing cornet with the Brass Band of Battle Creek, and the next piece we're going to play for you is a piece entitled Combinchero. This arrangement was done by a good friend of ours who has long since passed, a tuba player extraordinaire named Sam Palafian, who is very famous in his right. And so this is a special arrangement. And a combinchero is a person who dances a cumba, which is a Latin American and South American dance. Now, you're going to ask what kind of dance this is, because you're going to hold on and be ready for a wild, wild ride. This truly is an event, so hang on to your hats, and here we go with Combinchero. Thank you.
One of the reasons that we always return to come back and play with the great brass band of Battle Creek is not just because of the amazing ensemble, but also because of some of the individual star power, some of the people that show up every year to play with the band and have incredible skills. One of those people is Richard Kelly, who quite frankly is a genius of the highest order. He hears everything, he plays impeccably, he can play all forms of styles, and he sings like an angel. He really does. This is Richard Kelly doing Georgia.
Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Said Georgia, ooh yeah, Georgia. A song sounds as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reaching out for me, other eyes smile. An old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. just an old sweet song, keeps Georgia on my mind. Yeah, just an old sweet song, yeah, keeps Georgia on my mind. Mm, yeah.
Hello, everyone. My name is Wycliffe Gordon, and next we're going to do for you one of the good old good ones. This is one that Louis Armstrong used to do, one of the great tunes from New Orleans. This one is entitled The Basin Street Blues. Composer, Spencer Williams. Arranger, myself. Enjoy. Why don't you come along with me?
Come along with me.
Down the Mississippi.
Down the Mississippi.
And we'll take a boat down to the land of dreams. Steaming down the river down to New Orleans. The band will be there to meet us.
Band will be there to meet us.
Our friends there to greet us.
Friends there to greet us.
That's right, we're going to the place where all of the elite meet. Heaven on earth, they call it Basin Street. Pop said, Wamblo ding, sign Zoop. Zoop said, shaw, and Zoodle Riffle sang. A shoulder to the blue hoo, shot bit zit dum. Rip it, did on doom, did it home. Oh, yes, Papa, Papa, that's a little, wop, doobly, 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 bop. Well, the bottom, boom, bop, shabam. She's in the little, down, shoo, come on, Rich Kelly. Hold it up,
along with us.
Yens are singing the wrong words.
That's
right, we got to the place where all of the aliens were. And we were steaming on the river to New Orleans. Ben would be there to meet us.
Ben would be there to meet us.
Our friends there to greet us.
Friends there to greet us.
Right, going to the place where all of the elite meet, and on heaven on earth they call it Basin Street. I said Basin Street, this is the street where all of the kind folks meet, way down yonder in New Orleans and Battle Creek, the land of dreams. You never know how nice it seems, or just how much it really means. Yes, sirree, I used to be where welcome's free and dear to me. I know I can't lose with all of my Basin Street blues.
Throughout the history of the brass band of Battle Creek, there have been so many spectacular players that have come and gone. And one of them who has recently left us and gone to the other side is the incredible Ryan Anthony, who played with the band for many years and then went on to the Dallas Symphony Orchestra. Ryan just passed away recently, and we wanted to honor him and his life and his legacy by playing a medley of two spirituals that he played actively in the Canadian brass. And we wanted to do it as a celebration of life. And it was also very important for all of us that we not have music, and that we actually do this as a spontaneous moment of music and an outpouring of love and affection for a dearly departed colleague who we are celebrating. This is for Ryan Anthony, but really, it's for all of you and for all of us to remind each other that the reason we do music and interact with each other is to feel closer together. And I can't imagine a more important time to think about that than right now.
Thank you.
just a closer walk with thee. Why don't you grant it, Jesus? Jesus, if you please, yes, daily walking close to thee. Yes, let it be.
Our next composition is an original work composed by the inimitable Wycliffe Gordon. It's entitled Island Boy. Now, the Brass Band of Battle Creek has actually toured the Cayman Islands, so we know all about warm weather. I, as a Canadian just north of Michigan, understand what cold weather is all about, and so I was very excited to play this with all the guys. This should transport you back to the land and the islands where warmth is king and queen. Choose your gender. This is Island Boy by Wycliffe Gordon.
Thank you.
One of the real delights about getting to come to Battle Creek and play with the brass band are the extraordinary rhythm section players that perform with us on some of our tunes. And one of the legends that I've had a chance to meet is your own Terry Lauer from right here in Battle Creek, a piano player extraordinaire, and as it turns out, an arranger of incredible competence. We're going to do an old standard from the big band era called It Don't Mean a Thing, but we're going to do it in Terry Lauer style. Aside from the fact that Wycliffe Gordon will be singing on it, we're also going to transport you through a number of different genres, starting with the swing era, then heading into some funk, then a piano cadenza extraordinaire played by the one and only Terry Lauer. Then there's a giant caesura, a fancy term I learned at the Juilliard School, which means break in the action. And the last section I affectionately simply call fast, furious, and filled with panic. Hang on to your hats. This is Duke Ellington's It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
Thank you.
I seriously hope that you have had as much joy watching this broadcast as we had performing it for all of you. It is a privilege to get to come into your homes through your computers, your iPhones, by whatever means you're watching us this evening, and just to be a part of feeling like we really are all in this together. Thank you so very much for supporting the Brass Band of Battle Creek. Be careful, take care of each other, and we'll see you again as soon as we can. Thank you.